You said the playbook. Triangle, no R. You looked it up. You saw the source. We know about Heritage Trail. We are moving into some discussion and developers and et cetera talking about bringing 3.0. And when you look across the city, the landscape of the city, you see that African Americans have been spread out, thinning out the community, thinning out the population. Now, so this 3.0, this is Strickland's initiative. And you said you couldn't see where many things have changed. And if we don't push this thing back, it will continue the community, African-American community, black people, if you will, indigenous as well, will continue to thin it out, and then that will lessen our ability to compete and lessen our strength and power in the community. And let me just say this, Cedric. Many of us, many African-Americans speak against themselves. Many black people, African-Americans, are afraid of power.
Yes.
They are afraid if you tell them that a system of knowledge is superior to a system, a belief system, they get mad at you. You know what? That one time, some people were talking on a talk show in Chicago, and they were talking about belief system. So I was engaging in the conversation, Tom, talking about the difference between the two. And so one lady called in, she understood. And so the next guy who called in, even after the breakdown, he said, you know what he said? I believe. And so we're talking about African-American.